hello there. I'm Chemo, and my favorite thing to do in the whole world is hang out with my best friend, Kyle. Oh, here's Kyle now. Hey, Kyle, how you doing, buddy? Kyle takes care of me by petting me and loving me and feeding me, and boy, do I love eating. Oh, here's me eating. Yes, chew, chew, chew. And me eating again. Okay, so I like to eat a lot. Maybe I need to go on a diet. But at night, I also like to fight crime and help out the world as my alter ego, Chemo Sabi. Here's me in my martial arts outfit. Pretty nice, huh? I have a black belt in karate, and I kick butt. One day I was in the park, and then I happened upon a sad girl.
What a cute dog! What a cute dog! Look at that dog! So cute! Good dog! Good dog!
While she was very kind, I could tell she was upset about something, so I decided to sneak in for a listen.
What happened? You used to have a watch. What happened to your watch? I don't see it anymore.
Oh, someone stole it.
Oh, really? Here in this park?
Yes. I don't know where.
That's crazy. Someone just, ran up and took it and yanked it off you?
Yes.
Give me that watch. I want that watch. Yeah. Give me that. That's for me. Come on.
Oh, take it.
Yeah. And don't tell anybody. I'm out of here.
I decided it was my duty to catch this loser and get that nice girl's watch back. First, I planted a second one. Next, I found a spot to hide to watch that dirty creep fall into my trap. That's right, you silly punk. Don't mess around with Chemo Sabi. Now where's my decoy watch? Cha-ching, thank you very much. Now where's that nice lady's watch you stole? I guess I'm going to have to beat it out of you. Wow, a bravado watch. I might have to keep this. No, it's going back to her.
Oh my goodness, it's my watch. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much, Chemo Sabi. Oh, wow. Oh, thank you so much. Oh, I've been so sad. Thank you so much for finding my watch. Oh, thank you. You're my hero.
And that's how I solved the case of the Fort Mason murderer. Wow, it is great to be back home, eating and hanging out with my boy Kyle. Hope you enjoyed the story, and see you next time.